Good afternoon, everybody. Many of you judge the thing by what it looks like. Many of you judge the people by what are they look like. Many of you have heard this proverb, you cannot judge a book by its cover. This saying means you cannot tell what something or someone is really like just by looking at it. It might be different from what it looks. Example 1, my friend told me, I want to buy this car, it looks great. Then I told him, have a test drive with someone who knows cars very well. Before you decide, you cannot judge a book by what by its cover. Another example, my brother bought a mobile. It looks great, but it's wasn't. And my father told him, don't judge a book by its cover. In conclusion, I hope you understand this proverb very well, and you understand where do we use it. And thank you for listening.
All right.